Okay, I think I kept it for 20 minutes. So, pasta looks, it's too cooked. So, no need to microwave. Let's add the cheese. Yeah, I overcooked the pasta, but that's okay. So now I know, just keep it maybe for 5 minutes in the hot water and remove the water. So here it is. Pasta got overcooked, but at least I don't have to put it on a microwave. So let's taste it. Not bad. Just with the overcooked pasta. So, at least I tried to cook it without using microwave. So I can definitely bring this for my hiking.